Hey guys, got a Audi A3 2021 plate here. I'm going to show you how to reset the tyre pressure warning light on this one. So on this, we're going to go to the screen on the centre of the console. We're going to press the home button at the top right. Then we want to go to car. Then to settings and service. Scroll down. Tyre pressure loss indicator. And then first, obviously, make sure your tyres are pumped up to the correct pressures. And then press store tyre pressures. Guess store now. And that's it.